Barrera. Flips the service, header, and it's in off the hand of Lewis. The opening goal belongs to Hartford. It belongs to Derek Dodson.
I felt something might come. Barrera head up and have a look at Dodson. Gets free of his man and gets power behind that. Uses those neck muscles. And you can see the keeper does get a full hand on that Paul Lewis, but it's coming too hard, too fast for him to keep it out. Another look there. Got to get tighter on Dodson and that.